Hello children, good morning. How are you all? I hope all are too good. Welcome back to our English classes. Today we are going to our first chapter, The Golden Touch. And dear parents, encourage your children to listen the class. And dear children, are you done with your homework or not? Okay, good. The Golden Touch. The story above King Mithas is a myth from Greece. A myth is a traditional story that has been handed down from one generation to the next. Myths usually have a lot of magic and excitement. Now starting the lesson, The Golden Touch. Once upon a time, there was a king called Mithas. He is very rich and he was fond of collecting gold. He loved gold a lot and he was a lovely little daughter. King Mithas kept all his gold in a dark room in his palace. And he would go down to his dark room and spend hours just looking at the gold he had collected. He never knew the value of his collection because he never counted the number of he had. He loved to sit down and just look at all his gold. He always wanted more. Okay. One day, sitting in the dark room, he saw a stranger appearing out of the shadows. Mithas did not stop to think who a stranger might be. The stranger says that I'm not happy. I don't have enough gold. I want more too. The stranger says, how much gold do you have need to be happy? And then the Mithas says, I wish that everything I touch would turn into gold. The stranger says, are you sure you want your wish to come true? The king says, yes, I would be very happy if I had the golden touch. The stranger granted him golden touch and disappeared. And then next morning, the king was wake up. He started to touch things within the ridge. And he was going to the garden, and which was full of blooming roses, and every flower he touched turned into gold. He was satisfied at having found so much gold. The worst was still to come. His little daughter, who rushed into arms, also turned into the golden statue. Now Mithas was a great sorrow and disappeared. And he was very sad. And the stranger was again came. The stranger took pity on the king. Bring some water from the river that flows near your palace. Sprinkle that water over everything. Mithas rushed to fill the jug with the river water. Soon the jug and the king's outfit started getting back to their original state. He then poured some water over his daughter's statue. Immediately his little daughter smiled and hugged him. After his king, Mithas went on to become a wise and noble king. He had learned that gold was not the most precious thing in the world. And dear children, are you clear the lesson or not? Okay. Learn the lesson. Thank you.